This is a pickup to measure 26 in the trio of minuet and G. And I'm going to show you all the shifts. And the main thing is in almost every open string, you're going to do a shift. So you're going to start in second position and play D. Shift to first position. Measure again, measure 30. A string, fourth position. Now you're going to hop over to the D string. Right back to the A string. During that opening, you'll shift back to first position. Okay, so this is measure 30 and 31 again. Okay, I'm going to do for measure 30 one more time.